It's a big day for students in Burke, South Dakota, as kids head back to the classroom. School started a little late for the district after a tornado and strong winds ripped through the city last month, damaging the school, civic center, businesses, and homes. Crews are still repairing some classrooms even as the school year starts. Staff says air quality tests around the school came back clean ahead of the first day.